encounter playing
his skills on.
Umpire, the second is the start of what can be billed as a top-notch match here. Vasant Murugan coming in. Vasant Murugan has been in fine form for Wales University. But an empty
of course, against yesterday's tie, Appu. Against yesterday's tie, I think he was the key architect to hold on to that tie yesterday. And he gets the first points on board already.
Oh, yes, Radhika. Yesterday was a brilliant game and he had 8 points. But Vasant was the last man standing, in fact, for Wales on the mat. And Kattakudi really, really good at it. Now we have a two-or-die situation. And Balamurugan has come in for Kharkhogam University. The bonus is on. Will he attempt for the bonus or for a touch? Yes, he has picked up 1 over there. At least the defender seems to have lost control and gone out of bounds. So that, but we have seen many a time where they don't really mix it up and use the right or left raiders properly for the situation as it demands. Satish Kannan here has been trapped. Brilliantly performed. And that tackle was inflicted by Kharkhogam University's Gajendra Murthy coming off the right corner and leaping right into his ankles, and that was a solid hold over there.
He wanted to turn and attack, but then that little this would be a good one. Of course, they might not get a booster point here, but then they will have that intention and the motivation to be a table topper soon.
To the mat and pick up that point.
Yeah, super tackle opportunity for Wales University. This is Gajendra.
Yesterday they had Sarathi Amarnath playing in the starting seven and he was a captain, but today he's on the bench.
1
But Radha is safe. This is what we've been saying. Kharkhogam have been executing to perfection right now. Shankar made sure that despite the dash, he did have the advantage of that little open gap to reach and cross the midline and pick up that point.
Yeah, missed on the timing, the right cover. And Satish Kannan, of course, he needs to announce a pick here. Because to hold on to that tough position, no, they need to keep winning, and here they...
Surya and Gajendra Murthy that were dispatched by Satish Kannan very emphatically, and Wales seem to be coming back into the game. Maybe this might be the turnaround they're looking for. They need that impetus, and this time are they getting it? Oh no, there's an anti-cross. A little bit of butt.
Address 3 Kharkhogam University.
That's a solid Velamal super raid, because Kharkhogam have not just got the super raid, but they've also retained their review, which means 3 of Wales University players are going to go out.
34.
And this is what happened. 34. Folks, we're going to see it in a replay once again, just to show you how beautifully things went Kharkhogam's way. Is my trip Kamal moment here. You saw 2 players, one with the back hold, one with a single thigh hold. And of course, while the anti-cross was on, the
absolutely. It's just not the anti-cross, but if the raider has reached the midline, then the number of touch points will be considered. If the raider did not reach the midline, yes, of course, it would have been just 1 anti-cross though. Again, nothing stopping here for Kharkhogam University. You know, Thirukumaran Murugan is being tackled yet again in the chain. They're losing it now, Appu, in the initial phases of the match. Look at this one, lovely, you know, shot block in a defense of 4. I don't think Kharkhogam University will want to, you know, attack here. They want to play it safe for a bit and slow down the match up. That would be good if they slow down the match, because they do not have Satish Kannan there. They do not have...
Play your natural game is what he has said. Sometimes that is all it takes to actually turn things around. Mm-hmm. Let's hope it works. Satish Kannan here. There's no doubt about it. And with Satish Kannan on the mat, I don't expect anything less, because that's the kind of player on the mat and match remaining. So they can actually bring in quite a turnaround.
Just one all-out will make Wales University into the...
...for the third raid. But if you are going to go for a do-or-die situation, turn quickly so that he'll take the bait and attack you, and then you can pick up that point and escape.
Absolutely, and he's also good at those turn and attack support. You know, that's what the coaches will think. And there is a turn and attack. Absolutely, you know, we are getting in the booster round and the matches are so intense, Appu, and the players are giving it all out for their universities to win. And oh my god, this is another big blow for Wales University, wherein Satish Kannan is the only player that who's been doing good so far. He's also been, you know, tackled here. Half-hearted skill he used for the tie hold, Appu.
Oh yes, that one.
Now, as the coach said, do some deceptive moves on the mat. Do not go corner to corner. Attack from different angles and turn and attack is what you need to do. But then the end line defense.
One defender to the bench. Surya coming in for Karpagam.
And yes, we have Ajit also on the left corner. And finally, he announces himself.
Upper hand at this point in time.
Now, the tables are turning in favor of Wales. The wind is blowing in favor for Wales, so this is the right opportunity for them to catch on. And a super tackle opportunity here. Uti's goody, super tackle in favor of Karpagam University. That means a revival and two additional points for the tackle.
Oh yes, while the super tackle was on, we saw how deceptive Surya was coming in and doing a stealth attack from behind with that tackle and bringing him down is...
Shaktival Sangavi step down. You're playing in a defense of four. Patience is the key.
Sweet escape.
If you have gone with a dash, he did not pick up the right skill up for the tackle. You know, choosing up the right skill.
Part of Karpagam University comes in to attack. But it's going to be an empty raid from him.
Good thing is for Karpagam University, Appu, they are playing on a defense of five. So, if they want to give away, they'll just give away 1 point for Satish Kannan. And they would not want to go in with multiple, but then a chain fail. Will that be a 2 point? And now both the teams have lost the review.
Wales University, number 3 out.
And you're spot on about that, Radhika. Number 10. Even though the chain failed and they don't have another opportunity to go for a review, it looks like it was 10. One. So 6 points deficit is what Wales University are facing right now.
I don't think they were too good in the conversions of the do or die raid of the opponents. They have been so hasty in those, you know, tackle attempts. This time around, I really wish they hold on.
No. Karpagam University, just number 44.
It was a sweet, sweet dubki, Radhika. It was really nice to see because, in fact, the chain came kind of late. It was not even a proper chain, but he used that gap between those two defenders to slide in. Now his elbow, hopefully, is all right. Picking off 2 points there.
Able to get this match up because they're playing in a defensive five, which is always a good thing if you're leading and opposite team will be under pressure to get those multiple points to cover up the gap. And here Satish Kannan is being knocked off. What a brilliant dash up. You know, Satish Kannan with his speed, the cover came in with a brilliant dash on the midriff of the raider. Now let's see if they want to review. None of them have the review. He stepped in for Wales University to cash upon that super tackle opportunity. They haven't done it so far, but then I think a little shoulder injury for this raider, Dinesh Kumbhak. But then Karpagam University, they will have the leeway of a minute. This time, will this be our Uti's goody super tackle? No, he sweeps off.
Karpagam University.
This is done and dusted for Wales University, Appu.
Definitely, that was a brilliant wipeout coming in favor of Karpagam, because while we assumed that a super tackle might come in Wales' favor, this ease my trip Kamal moment, as we see it, you can see how he escapes from that ankle hold, frees his right foot, uses that to leverage himself to the midline and pick up the 2 points and did just play a natural game. This is a do or die raid. Thirukumaran coming in for Wales University and he tries to best the Karpagam University defenders over there. Onus is on him to make sure that he picks up that point, but all they need to do is exercise some caution and some patience, and Karpagam could be able to pick this one off. Karpagam is on a high, while Wales University keeps celebrating those single points that they manage to pick up every now and then. This is what is keeping them from actually closing the distance. Their main raiders being sent to the bench at regular intervals. Satish Khandan, although he has been the fact that he's been the primary raider picking up those bulk of the points and inflicting turns and actually giving them a huge boost on raids. This is what is happening because he gets picked off, sent to the
dash. Suppose the defender need to step into the lobby till the time the raider is being dashed off. Raids is definitely advisable, Apo, because that's what we've seen. You know, if your team is trailing, now you have done the bonus, if you're confident, go back. Now, do not kill the 30 seconds here if you've got the point. Kanan, he is on 9 or 8 points. But then his 2 for 10 with that bonus will make it count.
But Karpagam coming in.
Red around, 1 point, Wales University.
Quick pickings there, Radhika. Bharat Kumar from the right cover leaps in to pick up that ankle hold, thigh hold, and can't escape.
Yeah, Satish Kannan, 6th Super 10 of Velamal Tamil Nadu Club.
Keep up with Karpagam's plans. They look a tad winded, exhausted, and a little clueless as well in a lot of 3, which is Dinesh Kumar for Karpagam University.
Karpagam University.
Today defense has announced it such a big time up for Karpagam University. They haven't let any strong raider from the opponent take over them. Brilliant ankle hold.
Do or die.
If that slipped, the second, third layer of...
They have a massive lead of 16 points with just a minute and 40 remaining. And definitely Karpagam is going back with this, and that too with a score of 6 points. And this time the dash is good. Even though there was frustration, we did see a clean dash. Good execution as well. This time, R. Shakti Vel.
Oh my God.
1 point, Karpagam University.
Lovely defensive shot block. We see a lot of those shot blocks from players like Sujit Singapore. Shot block.
Now from Wales University.
Absolutely, because the competition will be a lot more intense from here, and a brilliant ankle hold.
1 point.
Wow, look at that. Manikandan Nesamani, 6th tackle point out of, 6 attempts, Apu. Brilliant one.
His timing has been top notch, Radhika.
Push forward.
Always welcome. So Wales University was 41 and successful.